And you know what? We've got to show them on November 8th that we're not stupid. We're not stupid.